I was about your size. My grandfather gave me a little truck that could fit in my pocket. I carried that thing everywhere. Didn't think I could love anything much as I love that truck. When he passed away, I placed it right there next to him. Sometimes life just seems like chapters of goodbyes.
I can hear the truck tires coming up the gravel road. And it's not like her to drive that slow. Nothing's on the radio. Footsteps on the front porch. I hear my doorbell. She usually comes right in. Now I can tell. Here comes goodbye. Here comes the last time. Here comes the start of it. First of every tear I'm gonna cry. Here comes the pain. Here comes me wishing things had never changed. And she was right here in my arms tonight. But here comes goodbye. I can hear her say I love you like it was yesterday. I can see it written on her face, but she had never felt this way. One day I thought I'd see her with her daddy by her side, and violins would play. Here comes the bride, but here comes goodbye.
Are you ready?
What's it like?
There's no more goodbyes.
You tell my boy I miss him so much.
You must have been in a place so dark you couldn't feel the light. Reaching for you through that stormy cloud. Now here we are gathered in our little hometown. This can't be the way you meant to draw a crowd. Oh, that's what I keep asking. Was there anything I could have said or done? Oh, I had no clue you were masking a troubled soul. God only knows what went wrong. And why stage in the middle of a song.
Hi guys, this is the Monk. This video has been very difficult to do, as he was was one of my best mates. We haven't spoken a while, and I got told the other week he'd passed away, so it hit me quite hard. And I just wanted to do this video dedicated to him. You know, it just gives me more reasons to keep going and going and going, no matter what's going on in my life. I just wanted to say, like, thanks for all everyone's support and messages I've been getting, you know, through YouTube and that, through my depression, things like that. I appreciate that, respect that. If anyone's going through some hard times like me right now, never give up, never ever ever let it get you down. Always keep going, because it does get better. No matter what goes on in my life, I always think there's always something good out there. Do you know what I mean? It's never the end. It's once you lose hope, you know, that's all we have. So, I mean, like I said in the video, I wish I'd have been there for him. I wish I'd have known. He must have been going through hell, and I didn't know about it till last minute. He'd passed away a week before I even found out about it. So, you know, it hit me really, really hard, and I've been struggling at the moment, right? But, you know, I'm just saying, if anyone's gone through similar things, or you've lost a friend, I mean, I've lost quite a few friends over the past few years. It's been very difficult to swallow, and you have to keep moving on. Life goes on, you have to keep moving forward. We just won't forget them, you know? Hopefully they'll keep me a seat warm in heaven, you know what I mean? Anyway, if anyone's going through some hard times, never give up. Keep doing what makes you happy, and never stop, no matter what anyone says. And thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out.